small strip of exit here. It's very dangerous, especially when it's raining. Sorry to hear about the officer that got killed last night. Hopefully no one else gets killed here. Just hoping that